Subscribe Prudent social media channel and press bell icon for latest notifications.
So I always say, you want to really see diversity, come to my country. Every city will give you a different flavor of food, of clothing, of religion we follow, all the things that we do. And yet we are one. So the prehistoric to the modern, to ISRO, to orbits, to science and technology, to COVID, to co-vaccine, we've done it all. And I just pray that we are not just the manufacturing hub, we should become the designing hub because we have the capacity.
I'm a big India fan. I believe India is a real inspiration, it's a treasure trove. We have some amazing treasures, some authentic treasures, like for instance in Goa we have the coconut, virgin coconut oil. We have a haldi milk which now everyone's talking about, turmeric latte all over the world. And these are our authentic treasures that we need to claim. And the reason this foundation was started, it's a not-for-profit foundation, was because I think it's high time we Indians claim the soft power of brand India.
India is very well known in the world. Women of India especially, we know of you to be very beautiful, graceful, very refined, and yes indeed, like the minister said, you offer such a great variety of extreme beauty and grace in so many domains.
The history of our country is woven in khadi, right? So you have to then brand it as something much more valuable. You have to make it more beautiful, you have to design it better, you have to position it better, you have to brand it better.
For me, everything is inspirational, not for luxury, but starts with the fabrics. The fabrics that I style, it's the start of everything, and after to look back to the people and what they do it well, and what they have to say to the other people.
The fascination of just finding out who we are and where is India today.